alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِخْوَةَ فَأَصْلِهُ بَيْنَ أَخْوَيْكُمْ وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ لَعَلَّكُمْ تُرْحَمُونَ. It says that believers are but brothers. So make settlement and reconciliation between your brothers so that you may develop God consciousness and that you may receive mercy. Allahu Akbar. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in a beautiful hadith puts things into perspective, especially in the light of Ramadan. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, أَلَا أُخْبِرُكُمْ بِأَفْضَلْ مِنْ دَرَجَةِ السِّيَامُ وَالصَّلَاةُ وَالصَّدَقَةُ. Should I not inform you something that is far more superior than giving charity, than fasting and giving sadaqah, subhanallah, and praying? This is قَالُوا بَلَا. Of course, ya Rasulullah. قَالْ إِصْلَاحُ ذَاتِ الْبَيْنِ. He says that repair and reconcile relationship. Subhanallah. This is the month of Ramadan. If there's someone that you're not speaking to, if there's someone that you got hatred, malice, enmity, change it. Go and speak to them and repair that relationship. You've got no idea. In that Quran verse, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا يَسْخَرْ قَوْمٌ مِّنْ قَوْمٍ عَسَىٰ يَكُونُ خَيْرٌ مِّنْهُمْ. Subhanallah. Let not a group of people ridicule another. Perhaps they are better than you. Only Allah knows who is better, who is God-fearing, subhanallah. So repair that relationship. Have a fantastic Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.